So we got recap, single leg, double leg, right?
This is now we're gonna do the fourth and last is gonna be the guard. Right? This is if you prefer to play on the bottom. If you don't feel comfortable going here. Right? We still pull off the initial attempt to do the knee tap. The knee tap is it can be this distraction. It could be something that takes the guy and puts him and focuses his attention on something he shouldn't be focused on for that situation. Right? So same situation where I get the grip first. Right, we won that crucial battle. Now I'm starting to move him right away. You know, trying to distract him, take him out of position, disrupt his structure. I turn, I check the watch, boom. And I hit and I start trying to go back. And like he steps out. Right? This time as soon as I decide I'm not gonna go for a takedown here, I'm gonna go for a pull. What I'm gonna do is I'm gonna put my hand on that, my leg, which is free. It's not done. I want to use this to stabilize it because I'm going to bring my leg here. So it's going to be like a sliding pull. So it goes from me trying to go for the leg, boom, boom, boom. I'm also pulling down the collar. There is an opportunity for two attacks in the transition. Opportunity for all product. Opportunity for trying to continue what he does. What's there? Right? And also how good I sell the first attack. How good I sell the knee tap. You know? If I sell it really well, man, he might not be ready for that switch. You know? I pull, boom, boom, boom. I turn. Alright, let's try it. One, two, three.